to recall all meat sold through the Delverson meat packing facility outside Coleman, which in turn led to the arrest of plant supervisor Justin Austin. 40-year-old Austin admitted some of the ground chuck produced by the facility had become tainted when several rats were discovered to have fallen into the processing unit, and Mr. Austin did not halt production nor notify city health inspectors. He is currently awaiting trial. Another disturbance was reported at the abandoned slaughterhouse outside of Hills Prairie. Deputies responded to a caller reporting loud noises from the dilapidated facility after midnight. Police investigated the site and found evidence of trespassing and minor equipment.
I need to find everyone and get the hell out of these crazy people.
Hey, what's that?
How the hell do I get out of here? I'd better grab that. Hmm. know they aren't too far away. Gotta breathe.
Here.
Your turn.